The infamous Hank Palmer.
The jaded lawyer with no respect for the law.
Did that just happen?
How does it feel? Knowing every person you represent is guilty.
It's fine. Innocent people can't afford me.
All right. Is there anything either counsel can add?
My mom passed away this morning.
Is this the first time your mother passed away, or is this something you do on all the cases you're about to lose?
First time.
So, Grandpa Palmer's dead too?
No, Grandpa Palmer's dead to me. It's like a figure of speech.
Sounds complicated. I should go with you.
Trust me, nobody wants to go to Carlinville, Indiana. He built these walls
of stone. God, here we go. And they crumble back today. We can barely stand the sight of each other.
Henry.
Judge.
Hank, thanks for coming. I'm sure your mother would have appreciated it.
Hank Palmer.
Hank, Sheriff White. It's regarding your father.
Biggest mistake of your career and you just happened to run him over?
Forensics found traces of blood on your dad's car.
I sat on the bench in that courtroom for 42 years.
This was an accident, period.
We need to establish a firm defense.
There's no we here, Henry. I wish I liked you more.
I can't stay.
You're a lawyer, he is your father. You leave now, you will regret it.
You're a shined-up wooden nickel, Mr. Palmer. I'm going to impale your client on a first-degree murder charge, and you get a front-row seat.
My father's a lot of unpleasant things, and murder is not one of them.
I have memories of us. Then I don't. Why?
Was I tough on you? Yes. I did what I thought was right.
My experience, Hank, sometimes you gotta forgive in order to be forgiven.
You and I are finally done.
Oh, we're not done.